If matrix A is Aij 2 by 2, where Aij is equals to 1, I is not equals to j, is equal to 0, I is equals to j, then A square is equal to. Given the matrix A equal to A11, A12, A21, A22. Here I is not equals to j, that is 1, I is equals to j, that is 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, this is A. Now A square is equals to A into A, that is 0, 1, 1, 0 into 0, 1, 1, 0. Multiplying this one, we get 1, 0, 0, 1, that is equals to identity matrix of order 2, that is, the correct answer is first option.